Welcome to Enlighten TV, home of trending news, where we publish news on politics and entertainment. Today's headline reads, barely 24 hours, Abba Kyari was admitted in hospital. Aisha Buhari fires the villa's permanent secretary. If this is your first time of watching any video in our channel, we urge you to click on the red subscribe button below this video and the bell icon beside it to stay updated. Don't miss out of any trending news. Now on the news in detail. It's no longer news that President Muhammadu Buhari's chief of staff, Abba Kyari, has tested positive to the coronavirus alongside three of his staff. The chief of staff, who had just arrived from Germany, had also gone to pay a condolence visit to the governor of Kogi State, who recently lost his mother. It was reported that Abba Kyari was flown to Lagos from Abuja to start his treatment, barely 24 hours after his news went public. The First Lady of Nigeria, Aisha Buhari, had just fired the permanent secretary to the Aso Rock Villa, Jalal Aribi. She instructed the head of service to fire him. Jalal Aribi only answers to the chief of staff, Abba Kyari. Even though it may come as a shock to many, it may also not come as a surprise, as the First Lady has accused him of fraud in the villa, which had to do with the state house clinic, how less equipped it was, and how he does not pay salaries to the doctors. Instead, he keeps the money in his fixed deposit account. Political analysts and human rights activists at the Tutu Balogun tweeted this as he wrote, Aisha instructed the head of service to fire the permanent secretary in the Aso Rock Villa. The guy only reports to Kyari. As soon as he was fired, jubilation erupted in the villa. As of today, she has mandated that every single person that works in the villa must undergo tests tomorrow unfailingly. Indeed, power is transient, and the whole Aso Rock is jubilating. Thank you very much for watching this video to the end. God bless you. We urge you at this point to drop your comment concerning current activities and happening within the Aso Rock. Don't fail to drop your comment. Let's get to hear from you. I urge you at this point once again to click on the red subscribe button below this video and the bell icon beside it to stay updated. Thank you very much once again for watching this video to the end. God bless you.